Nick, how much tennis have you watched kind of over the first half of this year, and did you miss tennis? You obviously enjoy being at home, but did you miss tennis?
I wouldn't watch too much tennis. There's a couple of players that I enjoy watching. And if they're playing, I might keep a live scores, you know, every time, you know, Foe's playing or Thanasi's playing or anyone like this, I like, you know, watching. And obviously, you know, Grand Slam finals, you know, watching, I watched a lot of the AO, you know, seeing what Alcaraz has been able to put together in such a short period of time is nuts. You know, he's got such discipline and he just loves the sport and he's fun to watch. You know, he's got so much discipline and so much desire to do well, but he's got that showman about him as well, which I like. You know, he loves getting the crowd involved and he loves getting people chanting his name, which is pretty cool. But I didn't miss the sport at all, to be fair. I was almost dreading coming back a little bit, but it's my job.